lights flash. Can you hear the crowd roar? They're calling your name. They're feeling your game.
Chances grow thinner. In the end, I know. Joseph Benjamin.
And I'm Bolale Olukani.
Welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, powered by MTN. Awesome. Now the countdown to the finals of the season has begun. All eyes are now on our final six contestants as they bring glamour, drama, and entertainment back to back on this stage. Tonight is Dance Hall Night, and it promises to be a blast.
That's right. But before we continue, for those of you who missed last week's show, here are some of the highlights.
Now to today's performance. The contestants will be doling out carefully selected classic Nigerian hits from the 90s to the 2000s and African classics as well.
That's right. Our contestants are going to be performing two songs each.
That's right. Awesome. Now the contestants are no longer under the pressure of probation, so tonight promises to be much more fun. But let's begin by welcoming the Academy. Starting off with the Academy Principal, Joke Silva. In that same vein, let's welcome the music director, Ben O'Bailey. Let's welcome the voice coach, Ige. Last but certainly not the least, the dance instructor, Lovett.
All right, and on this side, we have our panel of judges. So we'll start off with super talented R&B singer, Praise. And of course, we have the lovely songstress, B.B. Rue.
Very much.
And our super producer, T.Y. Mix.
And of course, to our studio audience and those of you watching us from all over, we appreciate you. One more. A Project Fame band. A round of applause for them. That's right. They've been amazing.
That's right. All right, guys. Thank you so much for following the show and dropping messages on all of our social media platforms. We read all of them and we don't want you to stop.
That's right. And for those of you who haven't joined us online, please go. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You'll be glad you did.
That's right. You can also enjoy exclusive Project Fame content from our website, which is scrolling across the screen right now.
The voting lines are open. Keep voting for your favorite contestant. Do not forget the power to choose the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 9 lies in your hands. So vote, vote, and keep voting.
Now we're going to take a quick commercial break, but when we come back, it's going to be time for some dance hall.
Wait for it. We'll be right back.
CSO, what are you doing?
You mean myself? I'm moving to empty hampers with immediate effect.
How do you do?
4-6-9-0.
How do you do? Number one.
4-6-9-0.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah. Now we be the boss, we them the final. Cause anything we do, they want to do. Anywhere we go, they want follow. We be the number one for this game now.
Right now I'm on the pausing P. I'm too big, too much, they are watching me. All the fine, fine girls steady cuffing me. As I pause, everything happens suddenly. Overnight they are calling me. I'm a boss, I'm in charge, then they follow me. They know if you tell you, say they don't know me. Cause when you join pause, you're on the winning team.
The way we dey take over, it's a coup d'etat. 4-6, not the code. It Benny Krumi, why we on the head? We dey occupy the cyberspace. Yellow drop top, right into a finer place. We design our frames, I see you like my gaze. You want to shoot with us, you look quite amazed.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah.
I represent Fame. One, because it's a short platform that helps the young ones discover their talents. And the Academy, you know, that's where they discover their sound and it grooms them to become better performers and better musicians also. And the fact that it's been on for 9 years, come on, I give it up to them any day, anytime. Thank you so much. Yeah, my name is Harry Song, a.k.a. Mr. Songs. That is why I represent FM. Do you represent FM? Tell me why you represent FM. I'm in love with your ability to something, girl. Everybody say, oh, yeah. Thank you.
Welcome back. It's Dance Hall Night on Project Fame West Africa Season 9, and the contestants are about to take to the stage. Now let's find out from Bolanle who's coming up next. Bolanle, over to you.
Hi, guys. I'm hanging out backstage with the contestants. And our first performer for the night is Kite. Worry.
With their father.
How are you? Kite, you know, whenever you're talking, just go. I can't hear you. How are you?
Their father, worry, they're fine.
All right. So, what song are you going to be singing for us?
And I'll be doing the song tonight by Wayne Wonder, Bounce Along.
Wayne Wonder, Bounce Along.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Bounce Along. Impress us.
Yeah. Why I say?
Beautiful girl, and that's for sure. The way you love me, baby, make my smile. She gave me even on the wooden floor. She said she wanna man like me in her life. No problem, she say me bounce alright. She talk about it each and every night. Only you.
talking to myself, saying I don't need nobody else, 'cause all I'm searching for, I found in you. I don't wanna sleep alone without you in my bed, 'cause baby, when you're not around, it's messing up my head. Baby, bounce along, bounce along, only you can turn me on. Bounce along, bounce along, bounce along, bounce along, only you can turn me on. Bounce along, bounce along. Freestyle, everybody start to do their thing. Every time I stand for stage, everybody stand at this. Every time I sing for praise, praise start to praise me. Every time I sing for BB, BB start to beat me. Bad guy. Every time she bounce up, every time she bounce up, hey, I want to touch up. Every time she do, I think, me, I want to hold up. Every time she sing, I say, sit and sit down. See, I'm the baddest guy on the stage when I sing. Everybody stand, they sit down, they look me, she'll see. If I hold the mic, everybody stand still. When I stand, that's it, so that you say, oh, I don't want to talk about what I had before.
What did you think?
I like the fact that, you know, you enjoy yourself on stage, you know. I like the fact that I saw you perform today without bending too much. You know, you actually stood up straight, and I was like, wow, you know, you like to bend every time. I see you have backbone. So I actually liked watching that. I like the way you recovered very quickly. In the beginning, it seems you forgot your lyrics a bit, you know, but you recovered very quickly. You know, you had fun on stage, you danced, you know. And I like the freestyle as well, you know. I noticed that was a freestyle, was it? Abi, you plan out from house.
No,
because all these worried boys, I know trust you. But that was very good. Well done, well done.
Thank you, judges, thank you. Faculty.
Kita, you've come to display once again how intelligent and versatile you are. Nobody gave you a chance from the beginning, and you have not held back anything. I am very, very proud of you. Very, very proud of you. Well done.
Awesome. Well done, Kite. Thank you, judges and faculty. Like we always say, guys, it's not enough to enjoy the performances. It's not enough to cheer them. It's not enough to wear branded T-shirts or hold banners. They need your votes, okay? Do not desire for your favorite contestant to win and you're not voting, okay? And how'd you vote? Text your favorite contestant's number to 306, and his number is 9. Let's see it. Corey Gay. 9, that's right. To 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, and 9 to 1745 if you're watching us in Ghana. Thank you very much. Well done, Kite. All right, Bolanle, who's up next?
Hi, guys. Hanging out with Okemute. So, Okemute, you always bring the drama, always bring the fierceness on stage. What song could you possibly be singing tonight? Dance hall.
Say I love this wicked, wicked, wicked. Ooh! You know.
Yes. That's my song. Okemute, that's my jam. So you have to do it justice, you know? Are you going to do justice for us?
Oh.
All right. Good luck. Go ahead, girl.
Thank you.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
day. Tell the futures keep consuming me. I'll be heading, so okay. But I can do it right now. I say that you're not mine, but I was wrong to think you change. I wish you could stay with me another day. I wish I could change your mind and make you stay. To hear you say, I'll be loving you eternally. Say your love is wicked. Say your love is wicked. Say your love is wicked. For your call, say your love is wicked. For your call, say your love is wicked. For your kisses, what you give, don't you know it's wicked. I would say in other prayers, say your love is wicked, wicked, wicked. Baby, I loved you from the very start. Even though I knew that you would break my heart. And I can't resist the way you touch me, baby. Was I a fool to think I'd play nothing but two? I wish you could stay with me another day. I could change your mind and make you stay.
Make you stay, baby.
I'll give anything to hear you say.
Everybody have a remedy or a cure. So I'll call a doctor or a medicine.
Let me carry feelings for you.
What do you ever do to get over you? Anybody have a remedy or a cure? So I'll call a doctor or a medicine. Let me carry feelings for you. Come on, yeah!
Okay, judges, what did you think?
Yeah, well, we saw the performer in you. The thing about you is that you love performing. You do whatever you want on stage anytime you come there. And the fact that you are a performer keeps us interested in watching you. And we have our eyes transfixed on you. This is as good as it gets, you know. But yeah, you're good. I mean, at this point, the pressure is off, so you're entertaining us. So just take it easy, enjoy yourself, and that's all I can say for now.
Thank you very much. Wise and encouraging. So please vote for Kemute. And how'd you do that? Text her number, which is 11. That's at 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 11 to 1745. That's right. That's right. All right, guys, we'll go for a quick commercial break, set some things straight, take a breather. We'll be right back.
If you know fit, go internet. Or follow for Twitter. You know fit, snap photo send. Or get it photo send. Now, because you the use Palasa. Your phone no the answer. See me, see Wahala. My brother.
Upgrade to a smartphone today and get double data for 6 months on any MTN data bundle you buy. Simply purchase a smartphone from any store, anywhere in Nigeria. Insert your MTN SIM or bring any smartphone to the MTN network to start enjoying your double data bonus. Offer is open to all new and existing MTN subscribers. Join the largest smartphone movement today.
Make it known for your hand.
think of it, there's no such thing as a right size. There's only the size that's right for you. Our needs are different, so choose the size that suits your needs. Introducing the MTN Extra Value Bundles, call and data bundle plans designed to suit any size of life. Load 1,000 Naira to get a medium bundle and choose between more of voice or more of data. Whichever you choose, you get amazing extra value. Bundles are also available in large and extra large. Dial *131# to get started.
Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, powered by MTN. Tonight is a dancehall night, and the contestants have been thrilling us. Before we went on commercial break, we had two amazing performances. Hot. Now we're backstage. Next contestant is Duckball.
Number one bad boy.
What's going on? That's what's up. What are you singing tonight?
I'm Tempted to Touch by Rupee.
Really? Are you tempted to touch?
I'm tempted to touch.
Oh. All right, guys, go ahead.
What did you think of his performance?
It was a nice performance, I must say. The reason why I say it's nice is because we've come to the end of the competition, close to the end of the competition, and I know the pressure that comes with performing at the end of the competition. It's close to the feeling you get when you're on probation, basically. And all I want to tell you is relax. There's no more probation. All we want you to do is just bring your best on stage, basically. Nice performance. There was a great balance between dancehall and your R&B. You sang well, and you still brought the dancehall to the performance. So nice one, bro.
Okay. Now, Dakpo needs your votes. If you believe that he should win MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 9, all you need to do is text his number 3 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 3 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. Thank you, Dakpo. All right, let's find out what's going on backstage. Over to you, Joseph.
Awesome stuff. Thank you very much, Bolanle. And also, if you want to vote online, just go to the website and click on vote. The website is www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Okay, the next contestant is Winner. Are you feeling, Winner?
Delightful. I'm okay. I'm fine.
Great. What are you singing tonight?
I'm going to be singing Hips Don't Lie by Shakira.
Hips Don't Lie. Do your hips lie?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Yeah.
You gonna show us today?
Of course.
That's right. Go, girl.
I'm on tonight. You know my hips don't lie. And I'm starting to feel it's right. Of your affection. The tension. Talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reaping the size of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie. Something to feel, it's right. Feel attraction, attention. Do you see me? This is perfection. Oh girl, I can see your body moving. I don't have this idea. Dance floor, nobody cannot ignore
the way you move your body, girl.
And every time you want to shake it, right side, you left it.
Competition later. I think my hips are a bit stronger than yours. Judges, what did you think?
This is the end of the road, almost. You've got to hold it together. We're feeling a bit tired, our voices are a little bit rused, we're like it's tiring. But this is what you were working yourself up to, okay? Don't give it up, because it's your voice we want, okay? Don't be blurring your, okay? I have to say this because it's important. We selected you because you have a beautiful voice. We want to hear it from day one to day 10, all right? Don't give up. Hold it together, all right?
All right. Now, if you think Winner brought it and she deserves to go home with the grand prize of winning Project Fame West Africa Season 9, you need to text her number 17 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 17 to 1745. Make sure you also vote online. Thank you, Winner. Over to you, Joseph.
That's right, that's right. Up next is how you doing? That's what's up. What's up with you guys? All of you, what's up? Dakpo said that's what's up, right?
Season 9 code.
That's season 9 code, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I have to get with the program, man. That's what's up.
Yeah, that's what's up.
What are you singing tonight?
I'm singing Turn Me On.
Why did you have to do with that voice?
Because, you know, I have to
get out of here. Just go.
I was jamming in the party, and she's waiting on me, pushing everything right back on top of me, yeah. So if you think you're gonna get away from me, you better change your mind, cause you're going home. You're going home with me tonight. So let me hold you, you'll caress my body. You got me going crazy, you turn me on, turn me on. Let me tell you, ground and bumper cock sky high, winning hard on me, you got my python hollering for mercy, yeah. And then I whisper in her, yes, so whine harder, and then she said to me, boy, just push that me, push it harder back on me. So let me hold you, girl, caress my body, you got me going crazy, you turn me on, turn me on. Let me jam you, girl, wine all around. And I go get with tonight. If she thinks she mad man, I go fight her. Me don't feed her with popcorn and Sprite. She won't come fly me like kite. Hey! Well, the longest time we're jamming in the party, and she's winning on me, pushing everything right back on top of me. Hey. So if you think you're gonna get away from me, you better change your mind, cause you're going home. You're going home with me tonight. So let me hold you, come caress my body.
What did you think?
Hi, Pierre. Tonight was a great performance for me. It's good to see how much you've grown and how much you've become more versatile as the show goes on. However, you had some flat notes here and there, and I know why you're having the flat notes, basically. It's the pressure that comes with the final. And like I said earlier, just relax. Just relax and just enjoy yourself, basically, and yeah. I mean, the sky will just be a stepping stone. Nice one, bro.
Okay.
Nice one.
All right. Thank you, Ige. Now, if you think Para should go home with the prize of winning Project Fame West Africa, you need to text his number. He's ready. 13 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Text 13 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. And you can also vote for him online. And remember, you can do so as many times as you want. Thank you, Para. Let's check back in with Joseph. How's it going?
I'm good. That's right. Yay! All right, now, Elizabeth, how you doing?
Very well, fine. Thank you.
You're not getting with a cold? See, that's what's up. It's a cold for this season.
Yes, that's what's up.
That's really, come on, come on. What song are you doing tonight?
I'm doing Man Down by Rihanna.
Man Down.
Yes.
Oh, she's about to set that stage on fire. Man Down. Boop. Go
Thank
do your
you.
Thing, Elizabeth.
Yeah.
amazing, isn't it? Absolutely. All right, judges, what did you think of her performance? Mind-blowing performance. Wow. What did you think?
Wow. One house, please. I know we're all excited. Elizabeth, what you've done tonight is that you shut the show down. That was such an experience. Like, everything was in place. You sang very well.
Beautifully.
Your emotions, it was almost like, it was real. You see, this is what I've been trying to say. I know we're getting towards the end of the show.
That's right.
But all of you need to realize that this journey is about to end. And everything you've been through in the past couple of weeks, it is now that it matters. You need to put your best foot forward like you have done tonight. Because those who are voting, they know what they're looking for. I am very proud of you, Elizabeth. Well done.
Praise wants to say something as well.
For me, it's the best performance of the night. And I mean, let's not forget, let's give all honor to whom all honor is due. Please make some noise for Miss Lovett. Please. It was so perfect. It was a story. And everyone was following everything. And you just made everything complete with your facial expression, with your vocal expression. It was 110 for me. Over 110 over 100. Ah. I don't know where you found out 10, but 110 over 100. God bless you. You killed it tonight.
All right. Thank you, judges. Faculty, what did you think of her performance?
Elizabeth, not much to add. They've said everything. You know that one thing that we kept talking about? You didn't do it, and I was so excited! You know, that tongue stayed in your mouth at the end of the project, at the end of the performance. I was so excited. Well done. Well done, girl. Well done.
Okay. Now, the applause is not enough. If you think that Elizabeth deserves to win Project Fame West Africa Season 9, you need to text her number 5 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 5 to 1745. Thank you, Elizabeth. Amazing. Thank you. What a way to end the performances. Now, I'm sure that you guys are having lots of fun. We're gonna take a quick break, but when we come back, the show continues. We'll be right back.
CSO, what are you doing?
You mean myself? I'm moving to Hempty Hempos with immediate effect.
How do you do?
4-6, that
how do you do? Number one.
4-6, that
feeling nice, yeah. Now we be the boss with them, the final. Cause anything we do, they want to do. Anywhere we go, they won't follow. We be the number one for this game now.
Right now I'm on a pause MP. I'm too big, too much, they are watching me. All the fine girls steady cuffing me. As I pause, everything happens suddenly. Overnight they are calling me. I'm a boss, I'm in charge, then they follow me. They know if you tell you, say they don't know me. Cause when you join pause, you're on the winning team.
The way we dey take over, it's a coup d'etat. 4-6, not the code. If any crew me what, we on the head. We dey occupy the cyberspace. Yellow dropped up, riding to a finer place. We design our frames, I see you like my gaze. You want to shoot with us, you look quite amazed.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah.
Facility now secure.
Finally, you are most welcome.
You said it's an emergency.
Our work sphere has just been confirmed. Hempty Hempos is back.
Did you know yet?
Unfortunately. That is precisely the case. In fact, they have already started to showcase themselves to the fullest maximum. Now, we try so much to keep them in check, but then they are always one step in our future. Now, it didn't matter whether they are cool or they are not cool. What really matters is that they are having a network that permits them to showcase the character that they truly have. I'm so sorry, but this you cannot purchase in the market.
We must stop them.
I'm afraid to be the carrier of a bad news, but it's already late.
Facility security breach.
I think we've lost the war.
CSO, what are you doing?
You mean myself? I'm moving to Hempty Hempos with immediate effect.
How? Oh.
What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Faust, aka Faust, the bad guy. And generally speaking, they're also calling me the What's Up guy. Ladies and gentlemen, I rep Project Fame. I rep Project Fame because Project Fame is that manner of a scenario whereby it is a celebration of talent. Understand? Now, this is that manner of stuff that whether you are somebody in life, you are having a talent in your body, you can able to project to the world at large. I love it so much because of this. Because this just goes to show that at least once you are having the talent and you can put in hard work in and anything else, from there, you can be something else in life. This is why I strongly rep Project Fame. Do you rep Project Fame? Tell me why you rep Project Fame. Thank you so much. My name is Faz, aka Faz the Bad Guy. Kisses.
Welcome back. Now, before the break, you enjoyed wonderful performances by our final six contestants, and I believe that we've all been entertained.
That's right, we've been entertained. Yes?
All right, well, it is now time to do what it is that we say you should do. You need to vote for your favorite contestant as the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 9.
That's right. You should note that from here on, your votes will be accumulated to the end of the show, and the contestant with the highest number of votes at that time will be crowned the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 9.
That's right. The only way is to get your favorite contestant to the top is if you vote for them. So you can vote as many times as you would like.
And there's a lot at stake, people. We're talking prizes like 2 million naira for the third runner-up.
Okay. There's 2 million naira and a brand new saloon car for the second runner-up.
That's right. The first runner-up takes home 3 million naira and a mid-sized saloon car.
And the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 9 is going to go home with 5 million naira, a brand new SUV, and a recording contract worth millions of naira. That's a pretty good deal.
Guys. So like we said earlier, keep voting. And how'd you do that? Text your favorite contestant's number to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the favorite contestant's number to 1745, and also, you can vote online. Just log on to our website. It's www.projectfamewestafrica.com and vote. Not enough to cheer them up. So that's our show for tonight. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for a lovely night of evergreen songs and captivating duets.
Also, to view exclusive content, vote for your favorite contestant and win prizes. Please send PF to 303 from an MTN line to get the Season 9 Super Subscription, 7 days at 100 naira only.
Until we come your way again tomorrow, guys, from all of us here at Ultima Studios, it's
good night.
See you tomorrow.
Watch exclusive Project Fame content on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Send PF to 303 to get the Project Fame Super Subscription, and you can watch much more for much less. Only 100 naira for 7 days.
Brought to you by MTN.